Now, where'd your head go? And what happened to the ball? Did you hit it or did you miss it? So we learn from that. So the next one, we toss that head down on the ball. Good. Now, 0-2. Here we go. Shorten up. Put it in play. Good. Good. That's good bat speed.